Hi guys, today we are looking at a new rogue today, but it's called the fake AdwCleaner, which is not fakexpa, but it's stealing the malware product called the AdwCleaner, the most popular adware remover. Now is a rogueware from hackers, but thanks to enderman for sending the file, which is very found. With the password of my subscribers at the best. So let's have a look at this rogueware called Fake AdwCleaner, version 7. Welcome to AdwCleaner, your one-stop solution for adware. But it's stealing a repo for the malwarebytes. However, please start the scan button to start the scan. Can start up with allow us a few minutes to your PC. And if you can see a malware type pop up advertising dangerously will hide with the racy key called the local user's boot. Which the racy key is there for from booting but location addable operator running the process but how about run test manager? But the point is called the AdwCleaner book from Facebook and one solution from AdwCleaner's pool party. Settings, toolbar, pinball, the false positive, that's alright. The fake copy of a fake AdwCleaner is doing a not matter how type this scan is, but logger fake results from a fake software with a ridiculous interface that is not up from fake Microsoft Security Essentials type of family. When you save. Spyware strike when you save. Instead, he can detect a few real objects, just like the spyware strike. But I don't have a spyware strike, I guess I have, probably. Ask toolbar and infections found, infections cleanable. Pese guard when you save. But report. Do you want to send information? So let us add even better. Do you want to send the information? When we save the erotic? C program file save. Spyware strike. Username. Winhound. Save the report. Thank you. Report received. Clean. Upgrade to full version now. This is a trial version of fake AdwCleaner. Well, I guess I found that this after buy this number will be emailed, but go ahead that I'm trying to open the debugger and the video chat webcam debugger to get the serial that I received from the debugger. Invalid as you continue to get the support. But your PC is heavily infected. Clean out. Mess config. I'm not sure what he's doing. I'm not sure. He's booting up, but I don't give a crap. Clean option. No. But if you can close, but is there pretty ridiculous this thing that is called the AdwCleaner, but this option is very fake. Actually, very fake. the target bug. Your one-stop solution for adware. That's very, quite interesting of you. Thanks. To report the malware bytes thing. The rogueware created this thing. See, let's see that the files are really, no, the files sometimes are not, real, excepting at the spyware strike, and press it was spyware strike. That's not alright. No serial input. How about to dump this thing with pet tools? Maybe we can get the thing to activate this crap. The file is pretty dropped, but hardware book 6 AdwCleaner.exe. And if you such a copy of files called DevMeed, pretty much more files I got from DevMeed family. But this Meed file company, so we can get a few analyses for this rogueware and access denied. But you cannot dump this because most of the rogues are built with a legitimate tool that the hackers doing with a scope with a purpose to infect the user. I cannot find anything of. So. That is very interesting about this fake AdwCleaner.